Hello everybody, my name is Steven Agaritis and I will be showing you the Power Rangers Samurai Megazord. Here we go. We have the Dragon Folding Zord, the Bear Folding Zord, the Tiger Folding Zord, the Ape Folding Zord, and the Turtle Folding Zord. Now I'm going to start with my favorite, the Dragon Folding Zord. It has a really amount of details on it. Mouth can open, the tail symbol. Yeah. Next we're gonna go on the bear. It's really cool actually. The head can rotate up and down, the legs can go up and down, the mouth can open. Yeah. Tiger Folding Zord. The mouth can open wide, the legs can go in a little bit, the arms can open a little bit, the arms can go up and down, hands can go up and down, Chirazord, things can collide and make you know this. Yeah. And now we are going to start transforming it. First, we shall have the dragon. First, we shall have a dragon folding sword. Take it out. Push the head in. Click it. And put that aside. Get the bear folding sword. Pull the feet. Put the hair up. Put the head up. That side. Get the tiger folding sword. Put the arms in. Push it like that. Put the legs in. Push the head up, put that aside. Ape. Push it like this, up, this, up. Click it, put that aside. Push this right there and that right there. Chili click. Yeah, put the head in. Click it and twist the arm. Just like this. Okay. Yeah, now I'm going to combine them. First, we shall get the dragon folding sword. Put it right here. Get the bear folding sword. Put it right there. Get the. Get the turtle folding sword. Right there. Get the ape folding sword. Put it there. The helmet. Click it on. Get the sword. Whoops. Push it in like that. And if you don't want it right there, you can take it out and put it inside the ape hand. Yeah, and that is the Power Rangers Samurai Megazord. Has a lot of details. The crown top can go up and down. The arms can rotate up and down. Legs can move a little. Yeah. Thank you for watching my video.